Today I'm going to show you how to get the fortune chip in Super Mario Bros. 3. Enter the first level, knock out the Goomba. And the idea is to gather 11 coins and match the score value, the 10th place, with the coin value. So 10 and 11 is the number we're going for. 9 coins, 11. Descend slowly. Tweet, tweet. 50 more. What are we going to do? Okay, jump. Knock out one more block. That brings our values 10 and 10. And finish with an even timer. 248, 11, and 10.